Students, now let's study anatomy of another animal named rat. Can you recollect classification of animals studied by you? Which is the group of rat? Man and rat belong to class mammalian. Hence, these two show many similarities in their body structure. When rat is dissected, it is cut open from lower or ventral side. On these side, various organ systems are present. Digestive system is seen first when rat is dissected. Now let's study different organs from digestive system. Also, I will tell you how it is different from human digestive system. Digestive system begins with mouth. The other important organs of digestive system are pharynx, esophagus, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, rectum and anus. Along with these organs, there are glands which include salivary glands, liver, pancreas. Students, now I will tell you a little about each organ. Mouth. Food is taken through this opening. Inside mouth, there is a mouth cavity. There is tongue, teeth and salivary glands in the mouth. Pharynx. Remember that pharynx is common part of digestive and respiratory system. Esophagus. Esophagus is a tube connecting pharynx and stomach. Food passes through this tube and enters stomach. Stomach. It is like a bag having muscular wall. Stomach has glands inside which digests proteins from food. Food is partly digested here in the stomach. Small intestine. You can see small intestine as a long coiled tube. Even human small intestine is also narrow elongated tube. Now students, you can see that liver and pancreas are connected to small intestine. Here in the small intestine, food is completely digested including breakdown of fats, oily substances, proteins and carbohydrates. Large intestine. It shows parts like cecum and colon. Cecum is small bag pouch that has special bacteria to digest plant material eaten by rat. Digested food moves to colon. Here, water and mineral ions are reabsorbed into blood because they are needed by the body. Rectum. It is a part of the system that stores waste or undigested food. Anus. It is the posterior opening to remove undigested food. The major difference between digestive systems of man and rat is humans do not have cecum as we do not eat seeds like rats do. Also, gallbladder is absent in rats as it does not eat fats like humans do. Apart from digestive system, there are many other important organs that can be seen inside the body. Let's study some of them briefly. Heart of rat acts like pumping organ. It is located in the chest region of the animal. Structurally, it is similar to human heart, having four chambers or compartments. There is closed blood circulation in rats. Heart, blood, blood vessels constitute circulatory system of rat. Brain. It is an important part of nervous system. Nervous system of rat consists of brain, spinal cord and brain cells or neurons. Brain is located in the head region of the animal. In rats, also brain does important functions like balance, coordination, vision, smell, etc.